Okay, today we are going to learn what wisdom means. Can anyone share with the class what wisdom means? Yes, Cassie. You see that? The same passion that I have for teaching, you must have the same passion for learning like Cassie does. Yes. Okay, Marcy, you need to be quiet. You know, if you leave her alone, she's not a punchy girl like that, okay? Ashley, you need to wake up, Ashley, please. Denise, put away those hot fries, Mika. I'm not just a little quiet. Okay? Okay, you need to stand there, okay? Kathy, okay, you need to listen. Okay. Today, I want to share with you how a not so wise decision allows him to enter into this world. Now, generation after generation shall be cursed because of two people. Okay, so this is how it began. Girl created Adam and Eve. Good. Yes, good. And he created the Garden of Eden. Okay? Now, in this Garden of Eden, there was beautiful butterflies and green grass and water and beach, and the beam was so beautiful. And there was only one thing that God told Adam and Eve. Do any of you know what that was?
It's so pretty.
Okay, let me tell you. Ashley, wait up. Okay, now, God told them, you can have anything you want, anything. But one thing I told you, do not, I repeat, eat the fruit of the tree of knowledge, okay? Okay, so, there was the sneakiest of all animals. It was a snake. You leave her alone, Marcy, you be booting. Ashley, you need to wake up, okay? Wake up. You put away that cell phone. Stop passing notes. Do not stop polishing your fingers. Okay. So, be seen by the snake. The snake tells Eve, surely you will not die if you eat the fruit of the tree of knowledge. So, Eve went up to the tree like this, and she reached for the fruit, and it was so shiny, and it was so plump, and it was so pleasing to her that when she bit into it, it was so juicy, and it went down and right into her stomach, and she loved it, and she wanted more, and she thinks to herself, Adam must try this fruit. So, she goes up to Adam and she says, Adam, and Adam says, yes, Eve, you must try this fruit. And Adam says, okay, you did it, well, I'll do it. So, Adam goes to the tree of the fruit, the knowledge, and reaches for the fruit. And when he bites into it, he was so juicy, he comes down his throat, he loves it, and he wanted more. But automatically, their eyes were open. Not like yours, Kathy, no. Okay, they were open, and they were ashamed. They were Okay. So they heard noise. And it was good. And he was walking in the garden. Right? And then he was looking for them and he says, each and every single one of you to practice what these are means.